There haven't been many soft shells down at my pier lately, but today when I went down there, I saw one in the oyster pot, so I decided to pull it up. Now, before anyone says something, this is the crab shed. It is not a dead crab. There's no meat, no nothing, and the things on top there, those are gills that the crab shed every single time they shed their shell. It was a female crab. It was a little small, so instead of eating it, I put it back.